Hello everyone, this is the Big Man 0706 saying, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap. The last time, we went through Castor Wilds and the Wind Ruins. Now we go into the next dungeon, the Fortress of Winds. One thing about this place, I actually derped up in this place a lot. For one reason.
To think the ruins are hidden within this cliff the whole time. Why don't you step out, actually, maybe traps here.
I have to heal up. There's a reason I'm going in the left door first. Then here we have a new enemy, Stalfos. And these are supposedly based off the ones from Link to the Past. Also, don't fall into this hole. Well, otherwise you have to do that whole climb again. As I was saying, those Stalfos are like the ones from Link to the Past, although, to be honest, I never played that game. I saw Nintendo Capri Sun's speedrun Let's Play of that game, and a little bit of Josh Jepsen's playthrough of it before I stopped because the load time was taking too long. Anyway, as I was saying, these Stalfos just jump around. If they get over you, they'll try to stomp you like a Goomba. These guys are annoying as hell. Not too annoying. There's a worse version of them later. See these weird chunks of rock? You can't do anything about them yet. And of course, if I try hitting that, try getting too close to that ropey. I think it's the red. Yep, the red ropey's a trap. Can I repeat, the red ropey's a trap. Also, you notice these weird walls, and you again, you asshole. I'm not going to fight you, because I don't want to associate with you. And I think this is where I need to equip the arrows. One thing I have to say about the title card I used in episode 9, I think. I do like it, the only problem is it makes the file size a little big, I'll tell you how big. There's an upgrade we can get to that to fire arrows faster. The only problem is it takes a long time to load the arrows. Then we have another one of these puzzles. So we have to step on this platform. And this platform. Uh-oh. Have to fight two of these. Fight two Igors. Luckily, that won't be a problem. The only problem is if you can't shoot too close to them. They have to hit them dead in the eye. Okay, why are you giving me so much grief? There you go. He's not dead yet. Now you die, you motherfucker. Yeah, the Igors get a little annoying. And I got the compass. The first item of the dungeon. And I think, those Stalfos skulls drop arrows. Wait for it. Now I get that fucking arrow. Throwing his eye. You see, those eye puzzles are really fucking annoying. Ropes. Oh, I forgot to mention one thing about this dungeon. And that's this. Some of the skulls will actually fly at you. Although, you've probably seen that before. Oops. Whoops, I fucked that puzzle up. I repeat. Whoops, I fucked that puzzle up. I wasn't supposed to push that too far. One thing, I derped at this dungeon once. I derped up at this dungeon once. And I'm not telling you how. Wait a minute. Now I remember I was supposed to do that. Oh, shit. See, I'm forgetful. Sometimes I don't remember the simplest shit. Now you need to use the clones here so they're horizontal. So you can push this block. That's better. Now we pull this. And I'll drop a key. And did something just fall down? Or was it just my imagination? No, I saw something fall down. And so am I. What was I saying about... Oh, yeah, the problem with the title card I have is it adds a lot more megabyte space for my video. So, because episode 9 was over 100 megabytes big. And I think you're supposed to go here first, I think. I think you're supposed to go here next. And I think this is a the first time you have to kill these Stalfoses. And I got a blue kinstone. I forgot. The bubbles are here. Damn it! I fell into the pit like I shouldn't have. And unfortunately, if you fall into the pit, the Stalfos will... You are an asshole bubble. The enemies will reappear. And what was the trouble for? A kinstone piece. A blue kinstone piece. I'll be training a lot of those later. And fuck you. You great shoe. No one likes you. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, you can one-shot those enemies. You can one-shot those annoying ass chews. Oh great, an Armos knight. And this fat ass was actually sitting on the next area. How am I supposed to get there? Well, I know the next solution. Sorry if I'm not talking straight. And my battery's gonna die. Holy shit. Here's the solution. Step on the switch. Push the L to cancel. Become Minish Eyes. Notice, I think there are actually two things you need to do in Minish Eyes. One, I think you have to fall down that hole. But I know you have to activate this Armos first. It's because that fat ass is blocking the switch. Well, I'm going to pull the switch first. Oh yeah, I do have to be Minish size for the next part. I do need to be Minish size. It's not something that's required. It's actually for an item you need to get. You see, but one thing, when Minish size, you can't pick up large objects like keys. So first things first, we're back to regular size. Grab the piece of art. I can't believe I sound like that. I was watching Nintendo Creason's old playthrough. I was watching his Twilight Princess playthrough because I am not going to watch a Skyward Sword playthrough. So the reason being, well, it's not because I want the game. It's because I think the game's graphics look like they're ripping off Dragon Quest VIII, Journey of the Cursed King. I even told some of my college friends that. And the worst part, the worst part is Minish Mate. I gotta stop. Minish Mate is playing to play the game. Well, not as an LP, but on our own free time. And have to fight I think, no, four Stalfoses. Or is it Stalfi? How is that? How? What's the powerful Stalfos? Oh, wait. Igors. At least I had a lot easier time to fight you than the last guy. Oh, I think those blue blades will come out after you, unlike the green blades that just go in a random pattern. And I got the dungeon map. There are two ways. You need to go through this door first. And this door... And one thing about this dungeon, you're going to need to be using both the bow and the Pegasus boots in this dungeon. The reason being... What? I forgot those idiots are in here. Oh shit! Those are wall masters! Basically, if they catch you, you have to go all the way back to the dungeon. Not all the way back to the entrance. The one on the right path is a lot more worse. Oh no, not you! I think these are iron knuckles, not dark nuts. And I hate these guys! They get worse as... There's other variations of these morons. I need to make a correction. I was watching one part of Chugga Conroy's Majora's Mask Let's Play. Because when he was fighting Majora. But for the life of me, I couldn't figure out what the... I don't know why. Even though I saw Nintendo Capri Sun's playthrough of Majora's Mask after I saw his Ocarina of Time playthrough. Because back then I was waiting for Ocarina of Time 3D. And here's the derp moment. I always kept walking past these three squares like an idiot. So, what was I supposed to do? I was supposed to use the bomb this wall. I walked past it I don't know how many freaking times. And this is where we get the dungeon item, the moments. Dig, dig, dig to your heart's content. No, I am not going to make fun of one certain song. Screw it. Dig, dig, digging a wall. And I got 100 rupees, hot damn. You'll be using the moments a lot in this play. In fact, you know what? Screw it. I'm going to go back to the first floor of the dungeon. I'm going to go back to the first floor because there's some items you can get. There's some items you can actually get here. And this is one item that's actually required in this dungeon. And right here we get another... Oh no! This one goes only up to 500 rupees. That sucks. I know there's one while upgrade that'll let you go up to, I forgot the number we're in. Oh, now I know what the number is. 999 rupees. And I got a blue Kinsum piece. The only problem I have with these games is, as in the ones after, oh, sorry. Sorry if I'm not talking. Here we get new enemy. Whiz Robes. The green Whiz Robes only shoot wave attacks. All this trouble for fucking shells. If I wanted to go get some shells, I could just go to the seashore. Anyway, the moments act as a replacement for the other item, the shovel. Now, I don't blame them. It's actually a lot less cumbersome. A lot less of a hassle to do it than to use, Screw you, Stalfos. Now, this part is pretty fucking annoying. You have to have the Pegasus boots. We barely made it. I would certainly run out of time. I always kept falling in that fucking pit. It's annoying. This room sucks! This room fucking sucks. Because there's three of these wall masters. The worst part, they're blue wall masters. Well, actually, they're not worse. They're actually better. I got a green tombstone piece. If you're wondering, after defeating that, I don't know how long that took me to figure out that I need to defeat those fucking wall masters. Oh, fuck you, internet. Oh, fuck. Sorry about that. I was saying unable to acquire a network. You know what that means? That asshole Skylark is fucking around again. Wait, why am I diminished size here? Whoops! I'm not supposed to be diminished size yet. Whoops. I repeat, whoops. I think there was something I needed. Shit. I am an idiot. I am not supposed to go to Minish size yet. Ugh. I am slow. I think I'm supposed to be normal size, not Minish size. So I can be able to do this puzzle. First off, let's kill off these fucking ropes because I hate these enemies. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You need to have 4 people on a switch. So I think this was the one way I did it. I did it the last time, so. It needs to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it needs to be a Minish clone here. Whoops. Whoops. Let's try that again. This one here and here. No, that's not how I'm supposed to go either. Shit. Wait a minute. I figured out how I screwed up. I'm supposed to put this one here and this one here. I am really forgetful. So I need to go. Let's try anyway. Whoops. Damn it! I forgot already. So I was supposed to do it that way. Except I think I'm supposed to stand here. I'm sorry, I'm forgetful. And here. God damn it. God damn it. Let's try this way. No, that's not how I'm supposed to do it. I'm supposed to do it like this. No. That's not how I'm supposed to do it. Ugh. I don't get it. I did it right. I did it right the last time. You know what? I'm going to stop the video right here. So next time on Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap, I'm going to figure out what I'm doing wrong in this puzzle. So until then, good.